guys, Big Kitty's back. I've got him his own little bowl. He's got the can. And then he's got dry food in the other one. He is very slow to approach. I didn't think he was coming with that fondue print who was hiding underneath the blue thing. I heard him hissing. That's not good. Oh, big kitty. It's a harsh life out here for kitties, huh? Poor buddy. Yes, please let me look at your butt. Go eat the... No, you don't want the ice. That's just ice. It's fine. Are you gonna come closer, though? So that is actually not the tuna albacore food in there. What are you eating, you weird, weird cat? It's not the tuna albacore food. It is, it's something else. Which I forget. It's the food that they were eating before, but I guess he really likes it. Hey, big kitty. I don't see anything. I just see a lot of floof. Oh, yeah, someone's definitely still under there. Oh. Dang it. I think that's a leaf. Yeah, he's really matted back there. I love his little black feet. No, don't go. Don't go, big kitty. Hey, look, I gave you your own little special food. Don't leave. Look at them whiskers. Oh my word.
Big kitty. Link. Link, link, link.
That's his name if he's the lost cat. I wonder what else he's eating. Maybe birds. Big kid, are you eating birds? Brushy, brushy, brushy.
big kitty. What am I gonna do with you? God, he really is like a little lion, isn't he? Little lynx. Little wild cat. I love those whiskers. His ears are not looking great either. They look pretty inflamed. Probably mites. Big kitty. Hey. Big kitty. Oh, oh my god. It's not Von Duprin. It's Seiko. Those are Seiko's feet. He is just obsessed with her. He's like, let me holler at you. And she is like, absolutely not. Oh my god, big kitty. Such a play. Okay, well, I guess that's all we're getting for today. Wait, what the... Is that Seiko? What the heck? Is that her? That's her, right? Did I just not notice her face looks like that?